miss flying. All this running is making me tired. How do people live like this?
Did you hear about the breakout over at the Rock? Superheroes?
Is it a bird? Oh, isn't he amazing?
Is it a plane?
Oh, isn't he amazing?
We should go check out that circus.
Wow, this is embarrassing. I left my keys in my other suit.
Is there another way to open it?
Sure. We just need to think outside the box.
Stark Tower dominates the Manhattan skyline as either a highly advanced technological research facility or a giant monument to its owner's ego. Depends who you ask.
Did I ever tell you about my party armor? It was designed like a tuxedo for more formal battles. Honey, I'm home! What's with the hostile welcome? Jarvis, it's me. Your boss man?
Intruder alert. Security activated.
Intruders? Jarvis, Security Override Command, Tango, Oscar Sierra, 3963.
We're gonna have to fight our way in.
Someone must have hacked my systems. That's the kind of thing I do to other people.
What the...
Great. If Jarvis has been hacked, then I can't trust my suits either. They're all connected to the mainframe. Except for one of them.
Is there any way to turn off these lasers?
No. Not in full lockdown. I might be able to disrupt their pattern buffers, though. I just need an interface terminal. Did it? We can get past if we time it right. Oh. Problem. I need my key card to unlock the suit.
And you don't have it?
It's just over there, on the other side of that sealed door. Much better. A little old-fashioned by my standards, but it should get the job done.
One impressive building, Mr. Stark.
Now that's what I call a view.
Huh. This might require some extra muscle power.
Apologies, sir. My systems are being overridden.
Wow, that is so cool.
No time for that now.
On the wall. Do we have something that would fit in that?
Security system partially restored. Requesting immediate deployment of Mark 42 suit.
Time to suit up.
Try using your laser to cut a shape out of that.
Arc reactor storage access granted.
Loki, stand down!
My insincerest apologies, but I need a source of high power at low cost.
Well, you are stealing from the best.
That's not the only thing we've stolen.
Where are you going?
Never trust a demigod.
It's time to teach you so-called Avengers a lesson.
Enough, Tangerine. I'm just tired of it.
Should have anticipated this, Doc. Heroes, there is still no such thing.
Never conceive of my vision for mankind. Now I shall turn your own weapons against you. Get them!
Is that the Hulkbuster armor?
Yep.
That will let him do anything the Hulk can do?
Yep.
Activated.
So, like my suit? I have a soft spot for the oldies.
Oh, oh.
Why is it my tower can never stay in one piece?
Danger. The big bad end of the world kind of danger. Initial tests by Reed Richards show that these bricks store the power cosmic and are the remains of the Silver Surfer's board. If that means what I think it means, you alone have the expertise we need to help defend the Earth.
It looks like both our labs have been trashed.
These bad guys love to steal our stuff.
And they've been stealing far too much of it. We need to move on our Latveria operation. I call it Operation Latveria.
I'll call the rest of the Fantastic Four.
Right. Turn on SHIELD's arc reactor tracking software.
Tracking my arc reactor signatures?
Do you know how many times I've had to find you at some crazy party? You see, having the best intelligence gives you the upper hand. Hawkeye, Black Widow, you're up.
To get that arc reactor back before it's used for purposes too dire to contemplate. Follow the signal and find it.